with our compound garlic roasted butter. Once your garlic has roasted, take it out, scoop out all the melted garlic, and place it into your bowl with the butter and go ahead and start to smash. Add in your 1 teaspoon of rosemary and then be able to set your butter aside to be able to start with your dishes.